Korea, and a blonde bombshell hits the peninsula. Marilyn Monroe, the U.S. Army's favorite pinup girl, takes time off from her honeymoon to entertain the troops. 10,000 gathered in this hillside theater. Trouble was, they all wanted front seats to hear her sing, and in the rush, some were trampled on. Surprised?
Marilyn Monroe. Pinup girl. Bombshell. Movie starlet. She was the fantasy girl for millions of guys the world over. But there was more to Marilyn Monroe than just beauty. Marilyn was a reader. That's right. Marilyn Monroe was an intellectual. You see, there was more to Marilyn than just pouty lips and bedroom eyes. Marilyn Monroe was definitely an intellectual. This is the other side to Marilyn Monroe. Don't let the looks fool you. This was no dumb blonde. By no means.
Evidence.